called the Offensive on the Long Cartwheel. It was the major Japanese base in the Solomons. Bottling it up would mean a hell of a lot of difference to our shipping. It would also mean we wouldn't have to worry about an invasion of Australia anymore, which the Aussies I knew were all in favor of. The key to isolating Rabaul was making sure they couldn't provide air support, and that's where we came in. Our mission was to hit Rabaul with a surprise attack, taking out supplies and paralyzing the airfield. If we could do that, the grunts hitting the beaches would be in good shape. If not, well, we didn't like to think about if not in those days. It never painted a pretty picture.
Japanese naval installation around here.
And we're gonna go on it.
Everyone, let's go have some fun, Frank.
Not exactly a dumb run, but it doesn't look too bad.
Frank down his throat. And take it, folks.
Hey there, fellas. Are you on escort?
After that, we babysitting you in and then all the way back.
Thank you. up, sir. Give her a shot from your extinguisher.
And we're with you. Everybody, get back here.
Captain, we have zeros inbound on bombers.
Phillips, they're all yours, Frank.
Operation Overlord was in the works.